series. So this is a Far Cry series. This is the first part of it. I am going to be posting like every other day or every day. So hopefully this loads. Skip. It's Far Cry New Dawn. If it'll skip. Here we go, guys. Start. Here we go. Logging in. I'm gonna let it load real quick. We are going to continue because I'm not too far into it. So, prosperity. Outpost waypoint. Set a waypoint for personal destinations and a GPS route will appear on the roads to guide you while driving. Check the combat supplies section at any workbench to craft. Hold on, guys. Let's go here. Let's go. Hold on, guys. I'm trying to load something here. Sorry, guys, I'm loading this. Look, it's not even up there anymore. Alright, let's go to our map here. We should go to... Let's go to one of their outposts. Let's go here. Oh my goodness, I can't see. Here we go, guys. Woo! my goodness right now. Goodness right now, guys. What the heck? I couldn't do anything.
Oh,
Carl,
you gotta do something.
I just died. Outpost. Alright, let's go. Wait, that's not an outpost. Did it not mark my thing? Oh, yeah, it did. Sorry guys, I can't find the outpost. I was going the wrong way the whole entire time. We're almost there. Goodness, dude, I'm scared. Oh my God. I'm out of ammo on that gun. Much ammo. My goodness, dude, I'm scared.
Can't handle it,
I got 10 bullets, let's go. Oh, this is difficult. I got a loot.
Great job getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
Gotta take inventory of this place soon. Feeling good about what we can bring home.
Hope you're ready for anything now.
I want to get a land vehicle. Oh, I don't have any materials.
Upcycle this place for our new metal, and the highwaymen will eat anything on four legs. They've stolen.
Whoa, you're rude!
All right, come on.
God knows why you sleep, my man. Up goes another as we speak, my man. And by the time you out, I'm
sorry to hear about that crap.
You gonna get in?
I suggest you stop that.
The people I know from here...
Hey now, don't give me the wrong idea.
I have zero of that, wow.
Sorry you got such a crap welcome to Hope.
I can't get up there.
for settling in there, okay?
I don't know what to do.
Don't you point that at me?
Cold in the dark, I can handle. Fuck, I'm hungry.
Hi. Alright, let's go over here. Let's get in this truck. Let's go to our waypoint.
Ah!
Getting shot at. I'm getting shot at.
It's a fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around. It's a good idea to see what items they're carrying or what they're willing to pay for yours.
Why can't I stop? Oh my goodness. Alright guys, well, I'm going to end the video right here. I am going to be doing more videos just like this. Sorry to end it so early, but I just have a lot. Oh my goodness, no! Oh. Yep, I'm going to end the video right here. So, I will see you guys on the next video.